Richland, and thanks for joining us on this beautiful day. I'm Mark Ingham, Cable Production Specialist for the City of Richland, and today we are thrilled to be bringing you a brand new program on CityView TV called Explore Richland. And today we are excited to be exploring at John Dam Plaza. Well, you've likely seen this amazing basketball hoop set up here at John Dam Plaza, and we're going to try to get to the bottom of why it's here. And to get those answers, we've brought in Richland Parks and Recreation Coordinator Stan Johnson to the program. Stan, what's the significance of this hoop?
Well, goodness, I know. You don't usually see a hoop on George Washington Way and during traffic time, but it's here to let everybody know about our upcoming C3 Slam 3-on-3 basketball tournament, second annual, that'll be here in John Dam Plaza on George Washington Way, July 7th through the 9th this year, second annual. And we want everybody to know about it because it's a very exciting event, and we offer all sorts of different classes of basketball competition. So anybody who's ever shot a basketball can certainly come and participate in the event. So we want everybody to know about it. We want everybody to come. If you're not playing, you can come down and watch.
And it wouldn't be a C3 Slam if we weren't giving away a car. So let's walk over here, Stan. What can you tell us about this beautiful car right here?
It's a 2015 Ford, and it is donated by West Coast Auto Dealers. And somebody this year will walk away with this car. They will be giving it away to some lucky person, regardless of how long it takes to determine a winner. So the way that you can participate is we actually start having shoots on Saturday morning. So they go in hour time slots. You can come in and sign up. It's $5 per shot or $10 for three. Wow. If you make a shot during that period of time, then you qualify to go on to the next round. Then they lengthen the shots out till they eventually get to a half court shot once they get to the finals. And they'll just keep going until somebody wins the car. So it's not one of those things where you have to make a half-court shot and nobody ever gets to go home with it. This car will be given away, so it's really worthwhile to participate. You don't have to be involved in the tournament. Okay. You can just come down if you want to. If you want to win a car, just come down and make a couple of basketball shots if you got the, you know, if you got the shot, and have a chance to walk away with this car.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, Stan, this isn't the first C3 tournament we've had here in Richland. Correct. This tournament actually kicked off last year. So why was it important to bring this back to the community?
So yes, the Sunrise Rotary is hosting this event, and this is a commitment they've made. They didn't want to just do a one-time event. They were looking for an annual event, as was the City of Richland. And so we started planning with the idea of it being an annual event. But last year's event went very well and was very well received. And so obviously the next step was to continue with the event. Mm-hmm. And last year's event was just a super high energy. Everybody had a great time. Such positive feedback from the participants and the spectators. It was really automatic that we were going to continue and have this event again this year, for sure. So.
Well, that's great. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was an amazing time. I was down here last year, and you know, the streets were full of spectators, and it's really amazing to see that many hoops lined up on George Washington.
What a great venue for it, you know. GWA, the new Happo Stage of John Dam Plaza. It's a perfect venue for this kind of event as well. So that adds to the enjoyment of the event when you have such a nice place to host it as well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And Stan, we'd be remiss if we didn't talk a little bit about the C portion of C3 Slam.
Yes.
Can you talk a little bit about the significance of C and the little eyeball, the eyeball logo?
The
right?
Eyeball logo, absolutely. That's a good question. So the proceeds for this event go to a local optometrist group that every year they travel to Africa. I think Ethiopia is where they go to. And they bring a team of volunteers and doctors with them, and they go and treat individuals with cataracts and bring sight to people that can't see in Ethiopia. So it's very important. They do many children that get this surgery that can't see and then suddenly can. It's really amazing. And mm-hmm. There's information on their website that actually shows the previous years when they've gone and done this and more information about it. But it's amazing. It's a great charity, mm-hmm. and we're very proud that we're able to help contribute to people being able to see again in third world countries.
Yeah, that's just absolutely amazing. Mm-hmm. Great cause there. And, you know, the weekend of July 7th through the 9th mm-hmm. is just jam-packed here in Richland. In addition to C3 Slam, I mean, the weekend is just full of activities. Can you share with some of the other events that are happening on the weekend?
Absolutely. So it actually starts on Thursday. We have our usual Live at 5 concert series. We'll be here on Thursday night. Friday, we have a youth basketball clinic here in the parking lot at John Dam Plaza, the NBA 3 basketball clinics for kids grades 1 through 8. So you can bring your kids down, register, get some great basketball instruction in this beautiful venue. So that's actually part of the C3 Slam. Then the Slam, Friday night after that, we have our summer movie series here. Yeah. I think we have Ice Age Collision Course, I think is the name of the movie we're showing that night. So that's a free event that you can come down and enjoy. Then the tournament is Saturday and Sunday. Saturday night of the tournament, they're having a jam, something called Jam at the Dam. It'll be another concert here on Saturday night, another free concert that you can come and enjoy. And that's just right here in John Dam Plaza. Also in the area, we have a state softball tournament going on over here at Columbia Playfield, and we hope to get some of those people to come over here and enjoy some of the festivities that are going on in John Dam Plaza as well. So it's an action-packed weekend. There's plenty to see and do for sure.
That's right. Mm-hmm. Amazing time to be in Richland. The summer activities nonstop, all day, every day. But hey, for more information on this tournament, visit c3slam.com. And of course, if you're looking for more information on projects, programs, or events happening in the city of Richland, visit www.ci.richland.wa.us. And once again, if you're not interacting with us on social media, I strongly encourage you to log on to Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram and join in the conversation. I'm Mark Ingham, and I want to thank our guest, Stan Johnson, for coming on the program today and talking to us about the C3 Slam. We'll see you next time.